situation this year? I know you have Rivers as your starter, but how's your backup?
He's okay. Kellen has stepped in, and luckily for us, hasn't had to play a lot because Philip has stepped in and played. Philip doesn't miss very many snaps. But Kellen stepped in, and when he's had to play, he's moved us. And against Minnesota this year, he moved us pretty well and got a score for us. But he hasn't had to play a lot. We're confident in him. He's great with us, with Philip, as far as off the field, in the room. As a backup quarterback, you have to be ready to play at every notice. However, when you have Philip in front of you, sometimes sometimes your focus can wane a little bit. But he does a great job at being ready to play. He's great in practice. He is a free agent, so we'll kind of see where that goes. But that's where that is right now.
Tom, what's the status of Keenan Allen? And will you give us your evaluation of the depth of that position behind?